In today's video, you will see which foods and objects can't be microwaved. Do you know about it? We talked about microwaves a few times on the channel. We even have some tips on how to clean and remove burn smells from yours. Have you watched it yet? A microwave is a useful appliance. It not only heats and defrosts food, but also saves many lunches and dinners at work. Do you have a microwave at home? Do you use it frequently? Then you should know which foods and objects can and can't be microwaved. See them now. Water. When heated in the microwave, water doesn't form the bubbles that help it cool down. Instead, it overheats and, if it is a glass container, can even crack it. Frozen meat. It isn't easy to defrost meat in a microwave. Usually, the edges get overcooked while the insides are still cold. The uneven distribution of heat favors the growth of bacteria. Always defrost your meats by leaving them in the fridge overnight, which is the safest method. Whole eggs. Eggs can't be cooked in the microwave. Since the appliance generates heat too fast, steam is formed inside the egg. The steam builds up, and since it can't come out, the egg explodes and makes a mess inside your microwave. Peppers. Besides releasing gas when heated, which irritates eyes and nose, peppers, like any other dry things, may catch on fire. So it is not a good idea to heat any kind of pepper in your microwave. Fresh fruits. Grapes explode and prunes burn. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Carrots. Another impressive item that should never go inside the microwave. Because it is rich in iron, magnesium, and selenium, microwaving a carrot will enhance its metallic characteristics and may even cause an accident by releasing sparks. Unpeeled potatoes and tomatoes. Learn something about microwaving unpeeled foods. Don't do it. The peels keep the heat inside and make the food explode or catch on fire, depending on the substance. So if you plan on heating something like a potato or tomato in the microwave, poke holes in all of it. You should also avoid heating tomato sauce as, just like any other sauce, if you heat it without a lid, it will make a mess in your appliance. Sausages. Like unpeeled foods, sausages have a thin peel that seems harmless but can cause a lot of damage. So before heating sausages, poke holes in them. Another nice tip is to cover them in a paper towel to avoid grease splatters inside the microwave. Tableware with metallic details. You know that nice dinnerware set that your mom loves, full of golden or silver details? Yeah, that's another item that you can never ever put inside the microwave. Why? These details that make the dishes pretty are usually made of metallic paints, which, believe me, can cause a lot of crap. Aluminum foil. Most people already know that you can't put metals inside a microwave. Even the smallest amount of aluminum inside a microwave may cause a fire. The same can be applied to plastic, paper bags, polystyrene containers, and acrylics. To finish this list, it is also important to remember that you can't turn on an empty microwave. When you turn it on without anything inside, the microwave becomes a self-destruction machine and has a serious risk of exploding. So, did you write down everything that can't go in a microwave? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.